This was too big to capture in just a single image. I am at the honor roll for the First Ward in Cohoes, New York memorial site, and it starts out with this plinth that says loyalty and valor up at the top, and then it lists the boys that were lost in World War I, 1914 to 1918. There's more behind it though. This is the honor roll of the First Ward. And I will get closer here. I don't know if this will show up, but it's alphabetically listed. World War I and World War II, starting with A. Ashworth John B. Second panel is the D. Dagno Alfred. Third panel is G. Jeunesse Joseph R. You can hear the traffic behind me. This is on North Mohawk Street, one of the main drags. Okay, we are now up to the L's for World War I and World War II. Leo LaRose. This starts that panel. William Mayo starts the next panel, and Joseph Mazur has a star next to his name, as a few others do here. I'm not sure what that means, I'll look it up. Searles, S-E-A-R-L-E-S, Leslie P. starts this panel, and we're still in World War I and World War II. There is the third one, coming up, Korea. 1950 to 1953. This panel commemorates, and it starts with Andrews, Matthew P. Midway through the second panel, we have gotten to Vietnam. 1965 to 1975. It starts with A-R-N-D-T, Terrence C. And the third panel is from Vietnam also. Starting with Valdette Wayne.